guys, welcome to our channel. Now we are about to explore one of the best tourist spots in Qatar, Qatar National Museum. Let's check it out.
Thank you. that's it for today's video, guys. I hope everyone enjoy our video. So if you want to come to Qatar National Museum, you need to go to the Qatar website, Qatar National Museum website, and through that one you need to book ticket. If you have Qatar ID, it's free for free of charge. If you don't have Qatar ID, for adults it will charge 50 riyal. For kids it will charge 25 riyal. If you want the link, we will put in the down description, so you can check and you can go through book a ticket. And one more most important thing, don't forget to wear your mask. Wear your mask, and etara should be green. Otherwise, they will not allow you to come inside entrance. So, hope to see you again with a new video. Thank you so much.